elsewhere Allah is telling, وَإِنَّكَ لَتَهْدِي إِلَىٰ صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ صِرَاطِ اللَّهِ الَّذِي لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ. Indeed, you are guided. The Prophet is not to create guidance in somebody's heart, but he is the one who guides people to the right path. وَإِنَّكَ لَتَهْدِي إِلَىٰ صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ. You are guiding people to the right path. The path of Allah. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. The path of those whom you have blessed. Allah did not say in Fatiha, صراط الذين قتلوا في سبيل الله. The path of those who have been killed in the sake of Allah, in the path of Allah, or for the sake of Allah. There are some prophets being killed, just calling people to Allah. Companions of the Prophet, been killed, Omar has been stabbed inside the Masjid Abdul Mihrab going to lead the prayers, Osman has been killed in his house, Ali has been killed in the mosque again, and many, many of the Shuhada, they face this either by the enemies of Islam or defending Islam by going to war. If Allah has said in this Fatiha, the path of those who've been killed, in the path of Allah, many people they will not dare to recite Fatiha. But he says, Sirat al-Lazina an'amta alayhim. The path of those whom you have blessed. They are who? Allah mentioned them in Surah Nisa. أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ وَالصِّدِّيقِينَ وَالشُّهَدَاءِ وَالصَّالِحِينَ وَحَسُنَ أُولَٰئِكَ رَفِيقًا. Those are the people whom Allah has blessed. The prophets. The truthful people like Abu Bakr Siddiq. And the Muslims. Like Ali ibn Abi Talib, Umar ibn Khattab, Hamza, and many others, thousands of Muslims being killed and their martyrs and the righteous people. غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. المغضوب عليهم غير المشركين. The people led astray with this picture. The first word from the mouth of Jesus in the Abdullah at Aliyah Kitab, I am a servant of God. He gave me the book. He made me a prophet. And he made me blessed wherever I am. That's what he said. He never said that he is a son of God. For he is a God. He never said that. Those are the nine topics in Quran which you can easily identify them in Fatiha. To witness that there is no God but Allah. The unity. Tawheed. Salat. Siyam. Zakat. Hajj, Sharia, Haqiqa, Dua, and the stories of the previous nations, like the Jewish people and the Christian people. Throughout Quran, you come across the stories of the prophets, Moses and Aaron, Jesus, all the stories, and the nation, their communities. You can identify all that in Fatiha. But the hope today is on the brotherhood in Islam. Allah said in the book, in the name of the Prophet, all the believers, they are brothers. And we should maintain this brotherhood she fear Allah. The brotherhood in Islam is not just words we repeat. It is a reality. We have to help our brother, whether he is right or wrong, the Prophet said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Unsur ahaka zaliman aw mazluman. The companions of the Prophet asked him, we know how to help our brother if he is right. But if he is wrong, how should we help him? He said, then you guide him the right path. That's the help you give to your brother if he is wrong. And help him. Don't wait for him to ask you to help. That's not a real brother's route. Once you know that your brother is suffering from something, you should hurry up and help him. You will have the reward of Allah. And Allah will bless you for this and for the hereafter. He said, Wattaqullah. Fear Allah. So you will be in the mercy of Allah. Fear Allah for Allah to shower His mercy on you. Fear Allah to have all gates of this life and of the next opening in front of you.